What's up, everybody? My name is Jeremy, and welcome back to The Last of Us. Joel's not looking the greatest right now. Still holding his side, wincing with pain a lot, but we gotta go find Ellie.
Where the hell are you?
I wonder if healing up would help anything. Feeling better, Joel? Not really. Okay. Yeah. Now let's go check out the garage real quick. This is the way she left. I wonder if I'm gonna have to kill all those guys that were here earlier. Yeah, nothing up here. Alright.
Ellie!
Ellie.
Where'd she run off to?
Still got my bow. What'd you do with Ellie? You better get out of here. Come on now. Come on out.
You're gonna pay for that.
Am I? Who's gonna make me? Drop anything for me? Come on, where the hell is Ellie? This is a dead end.
Just got you, asshole! Finish him off!
Hold him still!
Shit!
Here comes me.
Let me go, I'll fuck you up. What the fuck?
You wait here. Now, the girl, is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl. Fuck!
Focus, right here, right here. I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you.
I'm infected! I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
We gotta get out of here.
What's wrong with these people?
Where you going, Ellie?
Nowhere. Nah. You can have this town. I'm getting out of here.
I need a gun.
Yeah, we do. Do we have anything? Nothing. Wait, what was that? Can I go this way? Is there anything over here?
I can do this.
Just a little med kit. It's all we've got. They still have all of our things.
Infected.
What?
The girl. She's infected and she got out.
This is bad, David.
I need you to round up everyone who isn't armed and get them clear out of here. We'll find
that girl. I'll take the kids to shelter.
Oh, fuck.
Alright, so outside I do have a pretty good cover with this snowstorm. Oh, you guys just ran.
I've been saying this for months. We could tell him enough. This girl killed our men, and now she's infected.
Let's bring this mess up, and we can have a town meeting. Put his leadership up to a vote.
Hey, can I take your gun? What? You saw me.
Back her down. Go check over that way.
Got a revolver with one bullet. Oh, they're all around me. This is way too many people. Way too many. Try to take this guy first. Let's go, Ellie. There we go. ELLIE the Savage. Alright, let's see if we can find a way out of here. I have no clue which way I'm supposed to be going. Follow the fire, maybe?
Okay.
there. Yeah, come on down here. How many people is that now? Ellie is going off, fighting for her survival. It's so hard to know which way to go in this blizzard, though. I really have no clue. Well, there's another guy up here. Going for it. Somebody saw me. No? It's so hard to tell. Okay, leading me through the fence. Oh, I see him. I see him running.
Got this fucking kid.
Oh, shit. There we go. No one can tell if there's no one left to tell. Checking corners now.
What if she bites them? Relax, not biting anybody. I'm saying we could have a real situation here.
We already have a situation. We're gonna take care of it. Stay focused, it's fine.
Oh no. There we go. So, I don't think they actually see me when that sound happens right now. They see me stab them, obviously. And I think that's what it is. Oh, two more? What are you guys doing? You guys wanna move around a little bit, maybe? Oh, this girl on the arcade game kinda looks like me if I was in a fighting game. Do I just shoot him? Would I alert more people? Gonna try to go outside. I don't know if I have a clear path or not. All right. Okay, that was a lot easier than I expected. Alright, looks like we're supposed to go out the front door. I hate using the front door.
Where do I go?
I don't know. This way? I really hope I'm going the right way. Oh, an open window. I think this is the way to go. Dumpster already in place, all signs are pointing to yes. Seems a little quiet in here. Some broken glass, don't want to step on that. Fuck. As soon as I said it, I stepped on it. Okay, some more right there. I gotta be real careful in this area. I am so on edge right now. More broken glass. So many booby traps. There's nobody in here right now. Alright guys, I'm not sure what all this broken glass is about. Let's get out of here.
How did you do it?
Very carefully.
It's all right. There's nowhere to go. You want out?
You're gonna have to come get these keys.
I know you're not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive.
I gotta get those keys.
Oh, you got a machete?
That was good, kid. It's gonna be alright.
Oh, fuck.
You know, you keep surprising me. Shame you wouldn't come around.
Now, where are you? Yo, this is so scary. Where is this guy? Goodness, I don't want to move. Why don't I have a brick? Oh, that's broken glass. A hiding spot? Did I step on a glass? Oh, shh. Don't see me. Really don't see me. Go away, David. Go away. I see you, and I know you see me seeing you. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.